the Echo Slam.
Oh, there it is.
Bouncing forward. There's your slam. There's the dunk.
Hello, GamerNom is back. So guys, I hope that everyone is doing great. I know that Roblox is on maintenance. That's why I've been browsing through my recorded video. So here it is. My first ever tier 3 chest. There you go. And I'm also using Magma Fruit. Guys, Magma Fruit is so good. Like, you can use your Z or X skill to make a lava pool. You can stand on it. No need for a boat, but the main problem with this fruit when doing raids is that it's kind of slow when flying. So better consider that when using this fruit for doing raids. Another downside is when the sea beast changes its position and you're kind of really slow in flying. For example, this one. See that? I already cast. Oh, same area. I'm kind of lucky. Okay, so I think this is almost done. Should I make a series wherein I compare fruits in doing raids? Comment it on the comment section. Okay, we're done with this sea beast. 8 candies, not bad. Okay, so... GamerNom, how many times did you do sea beast? Hundreds of times? No capping, guys. So there you go! Tier 3! So most likely, we will be getting a new fruit, I mean a legendary fruit, most likely. Okay, now we're talking. Whoa, dragon fruit. Most likely I'll eat this. Before I end this video, shout out to Pops. He was one of my mentors. Shout out to you, Pops. And that's it for this video. Again, Roblox, please do come back. Bye-bye.